show you our transformer trainer kit. Order code is 465058. So this is the trainer kit. Here this is the temperature meter to show the temperature. These are two current meters. These are inbuilt. Range is 0 to 2 ampere. And these are voltmeters. These are inbuilt. Range is 0 to 1000 volt. This is the main switch to turn on or off the kit. This is a variac. This is single phase transformer. This is current transformer. These three here are loads. This is three phase transformer and this is digital wattmeter. Pan manual and patch cords are included with this kit, and we need to connect this kit with a three phase power supply. First experiment is study of polarity test for additive. So we need to build this connection here. So first connect variac here with voltmeter. And this terminal of the voltmeter will be connected here. Now from variac, we will connect this two terminal like this. And connect this here. Connect these two terminal here like this. Now connect this with this. And from this we will connect V2, and from V2 we will connect this here. Now we will turn on the trainer kit. Now slowly increase the variac. We can see as we are giving 11 volt, we are getting 29 volt. So this is the experiment for polarity test for additive. This is also example of step up transformer. Our next experiment is study of the polarity test for subtracting. This is the circuit diagram that we are going to build. So first connect variac with V1 connect this with this. Connect this here with the 0 volt. And connect this with the voltmeter. Like this. So as I am increasing the voltage, we can see here I am giving 48 and we are getting 21. So this is the experiment of polarity test for subtracting. This is also example of step down transformer. Our next experiment is transformer efficiency and voltage regulation using open and short circuit test. Here we will do the open circuit test. So this is the circuit diagram that we are going to build. So first connect the variac here with M, connect L with the current meter, like this. Also from L connect a voltmeter, and from voltmeter connect this. Now short circuit this too. Connect this with a voltmeter. So here we will observe the current, the voltage, and here we will observe the watt. So turn on the key. Slowly increase the voltage with the help of the variac. And note down V0, I0 and W0 respectively here in the observation table, and from that reading you can do this calculation here to get the result. Our next experiment is measurement of efficiency and voltage regulation at a given load. So this is the circuit diagram that we are going to build. So first connect this terminal of the V2 connect here. Connect the second current meter here. Connect this across load. You can see this is the load, the bulb is on, and note down the readings here in the table that is given here, and using this formula X equals to load by transformer rating, you can find the load fraction. Next experiment is to study the rise in temperature of the winding of the transformer with time. So for this, we are going to build this connection, which is exactly same as the previous experiment. So this is the connection. Just turn on the kit. Increase the voltage using the variac. Now note down the temperature at certain intervals of times. So after that, plot the graph of temperature and time in hours, and you will get this kind of graph here.